Strategic generosity means when you are negotiating with people over certain transaction, you don't try to milk them. Strategic generosity means about when you see certain people that you know you have business relationship with, go out of your way to make some financial concession to them. Don't try to get the best out of every negotiation, because when you are fair and good to people in certain transaction and negotiation, they will go out of their way to actually help you. In fact, I know one of my clients who, in his own form of strategic generosity, any of his staff that gets married is sure of a car. Now, if you are working for somebody and you are guaranteed that as long as you say once you are getting married, that you certainly get a car, how long do you think you will stay in such a company? That is how powerful strategic generosity is. And when you do that, you retain the best people around you.